From the very beginning of civilization, people started exchanging goods with each other. The introduction of money facilitated further the trade of merchandises and services. From the very beginning, business is successfully progressed through communication. An indenter makes it happen by communicating between exchangers and linking up themselves for effective business deal. Indenters are the authorized agent of foreign companies in Bangladesh. They are vastly experienced to ensure higher standard and new technologies or products from any part of the globe at competitive price with ethical business practice. In Bangladesh, an important segment of business is facilitated by indenters. There are around 2,500 indenters all over Bangladesh. In fact, the Bangladeshi indenters are bridging all the import business in the country.
Indenters have exposure to overseas businessmen. We are the ambassador of Bangladesh. We used to promote our country, brand our country into overseas business people. Therefore, we are the instrumental to bring technology and FDI into Bangladesh.
The member organizations of the IAA also helps local industries by importing machinery, quality raw materials, services and technology. Thus, they earn foreign currency in exchange of services. Bangladesh Indenting Agents Association, BIAA, is the national trade body of all indenters. In taking Bangladesh business to the global marketplace, BIAA functions in a wide range of areas, including negotiating with the government authorized like different ministries, the National Board of Revenue, NBR, Export Promotion Bureau, EPB, Chairman Law Commission, the ex-Chief Justice of Bangladesh, advisor to the Honorable Prime Minister and the like. BIAA is working together for policy advocacy for reform of rules and regulations. BIAA also actively engaged in different foreign and local trade bodies, chambers, joint chambers, foreign missions to protect the interest of its members and their foreign partners. BIAA thus effectively represents indenters in the global arena for improving bilateral trade volume between Bangladesh and other countries of the globe. BIAA is the only trade association in Bangladesh, helps processing all sorts of business such as service industries, consumer goods, defense hardware, etc. BIAA provides after-sales service on behalf of their foreign suppliers. BIAA introduces new technologies, new processes, new developments, new ideas, new products and new services for making advancement in pace with the global developments. BIAA conducts training programs to develop professionalism and entrepreneurship. BIAA has given immense emphasis on development of women entrepreneurs in the country.
We used to provide training to our members and also fresh graduates to promote entrepreneurship in our country. That's why we provide training to our members.
BIAA recognizes its member organizations who repatriate highest foreign currency in Bangladesh by organizing an awarding ceremony named the Best Indenters Award with participation of government ministries, business dignitaries and foreign mission in Bangladesh. BIAA has been working in awareness building for protection of intellectual property rights for its foreign suppliers while marketing their products in Bangladesh. Besides business, the Indenting Agent Association plays its due role to the society through sustainable, meaningful and effective CSR activities. To landslide victims of Chittagong, distressed cold-affected people in Dhaka City, burn unit of DMCH, poor peoples in the remote areas of the country, earthquake victims in Nepal, BIAA has involved in research and development focusing global business ties, promoting trade and commerce, resolving trade disputes, and thus bridging business across the globe. In development of business relationship between Bangladesh and China, BIAA has been a well-known trade body playing an important role since its inception. To increase trade volume between the two countries, BIAA signed Memorandum of Understanding with Guangzhou, CCPIT Yana, CCPIT Beijing Headquarter, Federation of Hong Kong Industries, FHKI. The most significant is BIAA has signed a cooperation agreement with CCPIT Legal Affairs Department for establishment of Mediation Center.
We have already signed an agreement with CCPIT to set up a mediation center to mediate dispute between businessmen of Bangladesh and China.
The mediation center will tie up more trust and bring new development of bilateral relations, and hence will increase the volume of trade between PR of China and Bangladesh. Besides, we are working to sign MOU with other provinces of PR of China to strengthen business relationship. BIAA has been attending the China South Asia Business Forum in each year since its inception in 2004. BIAA has been trying to represent Bangladesh as one of the business hub in the South Asia region. BIAA represented Bangladesh in the China Sichuan Tea Expo held on May 8, 2015.
I am planning to find some sources of green tea, Chinese green tea, which is now very popular in Bangladesh.
For relocating labor-intensive industry from China to Bangladesh, BIAA has taken initiative with a view to mutual economic development of both the countries. Already, BIAA organizes a seminar on the issue during the 10th China South Asia Business Forum 2015. BIAA has got expertise in international negotiation and has been extending all-out cooperation for exploring FDI inflow in Bangladesh as a business-friendly destination of the foreign investors. As the first ISO-certified association in Bangladesh, BIAA is working hard to achieve the highest standard of business support organization in the country. In tune with our core objective, BIAA has been bridging business between China and Bangladesh.
We used to work very closely with our government. We used to support them on reform of law and regulation. We used to support them for policy formulation. We used to attend their different advocacy meeting.
BIAA serving the nation, flourishing business across the globe.